There have been changes made to graphics and interface options for Mastercam 2020. The hardware acceleration option has been moved from the graphics support page in the Mastercam Advanced Configuration dialog box to the Mastercam Launcher dialog box, accessible from the Mastercam 2020 Start Menu folder. There have been changes made to the System Configuration dialog box, accessed from the File tab as well. When viewing chains in the Chains Manager, the chains are highlighted in the Graphics window. In previous versions of Mastercam, you could not control the color of this highlight. In Mastercam 2020, you can use Chain Highlight in the Colors page to control the highlight color. Expanded color options are available in the System Configuration dialog box. These colors display in various areas of Mastercam. Use the Tools and Holders page to set colors for lathe, mill, and router tools. Use the Simulation Display page to set colors for collisions, fixtures, and sections. These colors only apply to Mastercam Simulator. You can now change the opacity level of translucency when it is toggled on. Use the opacity slider under Translucent View on the Shading page to make adjustments. The Dynamic Gnomon can now change between 2D and 3D mode. Use the Change Gnomon Style based on 2D, 3D Seaplane option in the Gnomon Settings dialog box to control this. This option is enabled by default. Right-click the Dynamic Gnomon when you're using it in the Graphics window to display the Gnomon Settings dialog box. You can toggle the display of the screen unit and scale by selecting Display Unit Scale on the screen page in the System Configuration dialog box. The Arc Center Points option on the Home tab is now toggled off by default. Additionally, when toggled on, the center points are easier to see. The Fit function now compensates for the selection bar and quick masks so that the shown geometry will no longer be obscured by the overlays. For more information on enhancements to graphics for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.